serve God, not money, when we transfer the first fruits of our wealth to the kingdom of God through our tithes, our offerings, and our gifts to the poor. Real talk, God has blessed our church, and you're gonna hear the report next week on where we are financially. But the truth is, for us to grow up and become and stand on our own two feet, we're gonna have to have more of you bringing a full tithe to your church. The word tithe means tenth. So some people say, well, do I tithe on my gross or on my net? That's between you and God. I'm not gonna be legalistic about it. Some people are like, well, that is just too much. You know, if we make $5,000 a month, to ask us to bring $500 of that to our church, I just can't do it. You'd be like, okay, well, you've heard me say that. Two things. Number one, how does that make you feel that you can't tithe? Number two, this means that you either need to A, make more, or B, spend less. If you're like most people, if you make more, you'll spend more, and you'll still not be able to afford to tithe. So you need to step out in obedience and start organizing your finances. So you bring the principle of organization into your finances to where when you get an increase, you get a paycheck, that you immediately bring the first fruits of that to the Lord. This breaks us from serving money. It is a do you think God needs your money? I mean, oh, they went down there at that church and my money, all they talk about is money. I like what Pastor Paul says, we give by faith, not by force. If that's your attitude, keep your money, because that's not what we're about here. We want to honor God and put him first. And by bringing to him the first tenth of our income, we are saying to God, really, everything I have belongs to you. I'm recognizing that. And this is breaking me from serving money. I don't serve money. I serve God. Above the tithe, I bring an offering. So it's above your tithe. Everybody's gonna give some. And we're all gonna take responsibility because God has given us this church. We are all stewards. Are you feeling this right now? This is our church. And so we take care of it by not only tithing, but by bringing our offerings. And watch this now, by giving to the poor. It is not the government's job to take care of the poor. That's our job. And so if you come upon somebody who is in need, it's a legitimate need, they're not scamming you. You know what I'm talking about. You're like, man, it's come to our attention that so-and-so needs whatever it is, and I have the ability to help meet that need. It is my responsibility to step up and meet that need. That's my job. And when I do that, I am serving God. Come on, not money. Somebody help me teach now. When I give and I meet the needs of others.